Python's versatility, powerful libraries, and vibrant community are actively driving advancements in AI and deep learning applications today. At NVIDIA, we know that optimizing GPU-accelerated Python code can sometimes be tricky. To help, NVIDIA is extending its suite of Nsight Developer Tools to support the Python community in several ways. Let's walk through some features for Python profiling available today. The Nsight Tools JupyterLab Extension is the latest addition to NVIDIA's suite of developer tools. This extension brings performance profiling features from Nsight Systems and Nsight Compute to JupyterLab. We'll explore those tools next. For now, what that means is that you can do detailed performance analysis of notebook cells written in Python and other supported languages without needing to leave the JupyterLab development environment. It's available to download from PyPI. In the output area of a profiled cell, you can inspect important metrics that give a quick diagnosis of performance and potential bottlenecks, like your code's runtime, broken down by function calls, and the execution of CUDA API events on the GPU. Launching the Nsight Systems GUI will open a new tab with the full timeline of your code's execution. Here, you can do a detailed examination of all the performance data. Nsight Systems helps show how your code is executing in the context of the entire system, visually, so opportunities to boost performance are clear. For example, with Python Backtrace sampling, Nsight Systems will periodically sample your Python call stack, which can be tuned between 1 Hz and 2 kHz. Python calls are displayed on the timeline, so you can see which calls are being executed at any moment. This allows you to inspect where code is getting stuck and correlate performance issues. Nsight Systems can also trace Python functions annotated by NVTX and plot when Python threads are holding or waiting to hold the global interpreter lock, a notorious cause of many Python performance issues. Python call stack sampling and profiling Python source is supported in Nsight Compute versions 2024.2 and newer. These tools are closely related in the profiling workflow, where Nsight Systems delivers a comprehensive system-wide hardware and software trace. Nsight Compute lets you dive deep into CUDA kernel performance and source code correlation. The context page in Nsight Compute shows the order of calls that led up to a kernel launch, and now includes both Python and native functions stitched together. This is a quick way to validate that code is executing as expected. Nsight Compute also has support for Python syntax highlighting in the source viewer to make interpreting performance data from Python files as easy as native code. And if you're using a JIT-compiled kernel like Numba with sufficient line information, many of the GPU performance metrics can be correlated to Python source as well. Lastly, many analysis frameworks in both Nsight Systems and Nsight Compute are powered by Python scripts that are easily extensible. Being a Python developer means you are already equipped with the skills to customize these tools for your use case. For example, the rule system in Nsight Compute automatically detects performance optimization issues in your code and will recommend fixes. This system is Python-based, and you can create new rules or edit existing ones. In Nsight Systems, multi-node analysis is enabled by analysis scripts written in Python, called recipes. Nsight Systems ships with a variety of recipes, and you can create your own for customized performance reports. Python is important to us, just like it is to you, and we plan to continue adding features that support the Python community in future Nsight Tools releases. To learn more and download the tools in this video, see the links in the description. And for tutorials on how to use these tools, check out the Nsight Tutorial Center. Thanks for watching!